Ipomoea, lobata, edgrowplants.org, also known as firecracker vine or Spanish flag or Mina lobata or Mina lobata. This hibiscus vine can grow as a perennial evergreen or as annual plant. It's used for ornamental plant as edge plant. Also can use as a ground cover, but not very recommend. If you would like to grow it, there is a link below, link in the right top side. And if you purchase it, this is donation for this channel. Also, don't forget to subscribe, and if you like the video, do a like. Okay, so growing climate will be tropical, Mediterranean, desert, subtropical or temperate climate. In hardiness zone as perennial, 10B plus, and as an annual plant from 6 plus. Possible to grow it with the right overwinter care in hardiness zone of 10A as perennial. The leaves are green, a lobate shape, this is why it's a lobata. And except this, the flower colors are red, orange, yellow, something mixed between. They look like little peppers. My opinion, cone shape, like a little peppers. This is what it reminds me. Requirement will be trellising, something to climb on, a rich soil and well-drained soil. You should put fertilizer at least in the spring, once a year. You can start to grow it by cutting seeds or plant. It's easy to start from seeds, but cutting it's also not very complicated. Be aware that it's aggressive, invasive plant. Might be invasive, of course, depends the location. Planting season, spring as an annual, as perennial will be spring in hardiness zone of 10A, spring to summer in hardiness zone of 10B, spring to autumn in hardiness zone of 11, and all the year in hardiness zone of 12. Major pests are weevil, moss, whitefly and aphids. Pruning season will be all the year, better after the blooming season. Usually just for design and dead parts. Height of the plant, usually it's what you will let it grow. It can grow from 3 to 7 meter, can be smaller, depends the design. It's mean 10 to 21 feet. It's a fast growing plant in the right condition and require average amount of water. Will grow the best in full sun, can grow well also in half shade. Probably will bloom less. If you choose to grow it in a container, better to have big container, at least 20 liter, possible half of it, 10 liter. If it's been 5 gallons, recommendable size, and 2.5 survivable size. Require, of course, well-drained soil. The plant not react well to overwater, so be aware. Don't overwater and take care of the drainage. Good drainage, it's been happy plant. Except this, you can use peat soil with perlite or a potting mix or other kind of mixture. Blooming season will be from the spring to the autumn. And if you want to sow it, you can start by seed, it's not very hard. Keep the seed in cool and dry location. And just keep the soil moist. This is a highly recommend. Better, of course, the temperature will be from 25 to 29 degrees. It means 77 to 84 Fahrenheit. Full sun, of course, and require average amount of water. Don't let it dry. Do not overwater. Keep the soil moist. Usually, it takes between 2 to 4 weeks to germinate. And be aware that the seedlings, keep them above 20 Celsius. That they won't die. Better 25 Celsius, it's been 77 Fahrenheit. And except this, it's easy to grow, there isn't special requirement. And if you want to grow it, why not? The flowers are lovely. That's all from growplants.org. Don't forget to subscribe, visit our website. And of course, if you have any question, just ask. You have here links about more videos, some list, subscribe, and of course purchase a plant, and this is donation for our channel. I hope you enjoy, and come visit us again.